Standing. Yeah. This is on a lot of great movies. I know you guys like this song. They're probably gonna mute this part. Alright, can y'all see this? Welcome! How are you all today? Turn this down. Go ahead and dance at home. They're gonna definitely mute this later. Hey Becky, hey Layla, hey Nora. Bird. What up? Welcome, everyone. Come on in. I'm so excited. Tell me where you're from. Tell me how old you are. Unless you're old, like an adult, you don't have to tell me the truth. Because I'm 25, so. I love the music, too. I can't play it during this, though, because they're definitely going to mute this part, and I don't want to get muted. So when I actually post this on Facebook, they'll be like, I'm going to choose this song. Thanks, Kelly. They won't let me, like, it's not just me, it's, Facebook licensing. I get it. You know, whatever. Hi, Natalie and Sebastian. Hi, Kenzie. Deeglin and his sister, Kinsley. I'm sorry, I couldn't read it. Benny. Hey, buddy. Hey, Gray. Say, guys, we got some exciting stuff going on. Uh-oh. I got some good music playing for us today, huh? Alright, let's see. Come on on, my friends. Welcome. Ooh. Let me add my tip jar before I forget, you know? There we go. Guys, as always, this is free for this period of time, but I'm adding a tip jar just in case, all right? Because, you know, if you feel like you want to throw me a tip, I'm not going to deny you that, right? Right? Welcome, everyone. You guys know I got the good dance moves. I'm so cool. See, I don't watch these videos after because I'm like, oh, so extra. But I love being extra. It's fun to live that way. Come on, guys. We're just going to wait another minute or two for more friends. It's 101, and we've got 153 of you on. What is up? Happy Friday. We've got three. Hold on. I'll turn this way down so maybe they won't hear it and mute it. I think they actually have just like automated robots that listen to this music and they're like, no, wait, we're picking up that music. My dreams come true. Woo, 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 woo. All right, anyway. So, welcome, happy Friday, guys. This is the fifth day of doing these free Facebook Live paint parties, and I'm having such a blast. Are you guys having fun? I'm having fun too. My name's Becky and this is Mermaid Masterpieces, as you most likely know. If you don't know, welcome. Or if you don't know because you've been here five times and I haven't told you my name yet, sorry. I forget to tell you my name every time. I'm sorry. It's not my fault, you know? I'm a little bit of an airhead. That's why they make me dye my hair blonde as a fair warning. I'm just kidding. Blondes, it's actually because blondes do have more fun. Sorry. What are we painting at the adult party tonight? Anchors. Because I was like, what can we paint? What can we paint for these people who have been working so hard all week at keeping the house like smooth and, you know, everything going calm and cool and collected? And I was like, anchors, because you guys have been everyone's anchor all week. so corny, but I think it's a really, I think it's, what's the word I'm looking for? It's a good, like, sign. I don't know. What's the word I'm looking for? Like an anchor, like kind of, you'll be hanging this up and reminding yourself how awesome you are. You'll look at that anchor and be like, you know what? I'm pretty amazing. We got through that crazy week of painting with Becky. We had a lot of fun. And so I had to paint an anchor at the end. Kids, we're not going to have any fun tonight painting. It's going to be really boring. So just go to bed. You're not going to want to paint with us. It's just not fun to paint with adults. Just kidding. No, I'm not. It's not going to be fun. It's not going to be fun. Kids, go to bed. Get your cup of water. You know, use the bathroom. Brush your teeth. Wash your hands. Do your thing. Go to bed. No bothering the painter adults. That's tonight at 9:30. Today at 1, which is right now, we're going to be painting hot air balloons. And tonight at 6, we're going to do starfish because I thought, oh, symbolism. That's what that anchor is, symbolism. The starfish I wanted to do because of the starfish story. And I'll share that with you tonight. I've been getting a lot of messages and texts and all sorts of stuff. People kind of asking me, you know, what made you do this, blah blah blah, like, this is so nice of you. This isn't nice of me. This is me just doing my part, you know, where I think we're all contributing, and this is my contribution. This person keeps messaging me. I'm good at painting, and so I thought, let's do paint parties. That's it. All right, so today, like I said, we're gonna do hot air balloons. I'm gonna show you guys step by step. You guys have everything you need. We've got a fresh plate of paint. We've got white, yellow, red, black, and blue. All right. We've all got about 2 inches of water in a cup. Use the same cup as yesterday. You guys don't have to keep getting fresh cups. I've been using this cup all week, except for like Monday. So this is fresh water, though. Rinse the cup out, put fresh water. And we've all got a big brush and a little brush. Oh, big news. Budsies asked me to come back next Thursday. How awesome is that? So I'll be back next Thursday on Budsies, but it'll be on their Facebook this time, which is even better because they've got, I think, 120,000 followers. That is awesome. Can you imagine more people joining us? Make sure you hit that share button, my friends. Hit that right here. Come on. Hit that share button. I think it's like right here. Go ahead. Point your brush at me once you've done it. Hit it and then point your brush at me so I know. Go ahead. All right, if you're just logging on, my name's Becky. This is Mermaid Masterpieces. Welcome. You've got a big brush and a little brush. Sorry if you've already heard this. You need your white, yellow, red, blue, and black paint. You need a cup of water, like about 1.5 inches, 2 inches. You don't need too much. Parents, adults, get your cup of coffee. Or water. I've got some Calthea Farms. Have you ever had that? This almond milk coffee. It's very good. I love it. Have you ever had it? Reagan and Genevieve. Hi, guys. Hi, Reagan. Let me put on this Do Not Disturb. I'm expecting a really important phone call, and I can't tell you guys what it is yet. But imagine if that was that important phone call. Imagine if I was like, you know what, guys, I'll call you back. We'll be back. I'm just kidding. I'm not going to do that. Are we ready to get started? Enough is enough. All right, so what's going to happen is I'm going to show you guys everything step by step how to do your own masterpiece. We've got 203 people today. That is a great number. I'm always happy to do this if there's 10 people or 10 million. I think it's just cool to spread this positivity, though, you guys. I think if I give you all my positive energy and then you're nice to everyone, you know, you can spread your positive energy and we can just all be awesome together. How does that sound? It might be too late to do this right now, but I'm getting a lot of pictures and messages of not just kids, but adults FaceTiming with their friends and tuning into me and painting together. How fun is that? You're blazing, I'm blazing too. You guys feeling good today? I feel good today too. I feel good every day. I feel blazing because I'm blazing. Let's face it. You're blazing too. If you feel blazing every day, you're blazing. Right? Right. Let's get started. Take your big brush in one hand, take your little brush in the other hand, and click them. Click them again. Click them 10 times, nice and slow. One. Two. Three. Four. You're FaceTiming, Katie. I love that. Five. All right, are you guys ready? Take your little brush, tuck it in your hair. You don't need it yet, right? That's where all great artists put their brushes, and you guys are all artists, and I love that about you. And I love that you guys are all awesome and came to paint with me today. All right, we all need our paint, our canvases, or pieces of paper, or bags, whatever you've got. We all need them, portrait. One tip I've gotten is that Michaels is now doing curbside pickup, you guys. How awesome is that? So you can just call ahead or maybe order online. You'll have to look it up for exact details. But from what I understand, you can order online or call, like I said, and they'll bring it out to your car. That's easy. I might have to take advantage of that after this one. All right, are we ready to get started? We are going to do hot air balloons, super duper high in the sky over Newport. I hope you guys don't mind that, but I like painting Newport. I live here. I don't know anywhere else. All right, take your big brush. We're gonna get started. All right, I've got a little red on my big brush, but we're good. All right, take some white paint. All right, can we all see the canvas? Take a glob of white paint, point it at me when you're ready. So I know. All right, we're gonna just come up about maybe like 2 inches. All right, we're gonna do a white line across about 2 inches up, and we're gonna color everything above that line white. All right, go ahead, guys. Go ahead. My best friend Gretchen makes fun of me because I say, go ahead, all the time. I don't know which one of us started saying that, but we both say it all the time. Go ahead. Hi, Gretch, if you're here. And Ava and Anthony. Anthony is my best boy. His nickname is Twan, and I love it. Hi, Anthony. All right. Go ahead. We're going to paint the entire above that 2-inch mark. How come this is wiggling so much today? Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Okay. Oh, there we go. Keep it still, right? Guys, tomorrow, I think I'm going to go paint outside tomorrow. What are you guys going to do? I have a question. What would you do if I did a surprise pop-up paint party at, like, I don't know, 2 p.m. tomorrow? But the mandatory thing is you have to be outside. What if we all went outside in our yards and painted together? What do you think? I'll post about it in a little bit. Let me know. I was going to take the whole weekend off, but I don't know. We'll see. Let me know what you think. All right. All right, so everything above this 2-inch mark should be blue. Oh, no, is this blue? I don't think this is blue yet, my friends. Whew. All right, how we feeling? Good? I do my hair toss, check my nails. Becky, how you feeling? Feeling? Lizzo's gonna start charging me for singing this on my Facebook. Oh, I forgot to turn the music all the way off. And I definitely got muted last time this song played. I'm not going to say what song, but it's about a continent. And the people who sing it, it sounds like a dog from a movie with a girl who goes somewhere over the rainbow. Do you guys get those hints? Okay. The song's about a continent, and the band is it's a dog's name from a movie with a girl who goes over the rainbow. Okay, you guys got that. It's a real tongue twister. Oh, Gretchen, you are on. Hey, Gretch. Hey, Antoine. Hey, Ava. All right. So what we're going to do now that we've all got all this white, we're going to take our big brush, we're going to take a glob of blue, and we're going to smear it right across the top. Don't rub it in yet. I just said smear. We're just rubbing it. You're not rubbing it in. Don't rub it in yet. All right, without cleaning your brush, take another glob of blue, and we're going to smear it there across the bottom of this white. And for good measure, just take another. So we're going to do blue-white, 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 okay? Okay. Then, without cleaning our brushes, we're about to make the most beautiful blue sky you've seen in a long time. All right, so take your big brush. We can just start right at the bottom at that 2-inch mark. And we're gonna practice doing long brush strokes all the way from one end to the other. Okay, nice. Well, I'm going a little fast, but we'll go nice and slow. Work your way up just a little bit at a time. Go ahead. Have you guys heard of Project the Rainbow in the Window project? Seen it posted a couple times. I'm gonna have to post it for you guys. I think it's really cool. It's from people are painting or drawing rainbows and they're putting them in their windows, and the kids are having rainbow scavenger hunts when they're out for walks. How fun is that? So luckily I taught you guys how to paint a rainbow the other day, and if you didn't watch it, you can go ahead and watch my rainbow how-to video, and you can paint a rainbow and put it in your window. So we're just doing these long brush strokes back and forth, okay? We're gonna do this until it's a nice, even, smooth blue. See how there's like a white mark right here? I'm just gonna keep working it in. All right, because we want this to be just one blue. A nice, smooth, like the kind of sky, like the color of the sky that when you walk outside in the morning and you're like, oh, this is gonna be a good day, when you see like the bright blue sky, right? That's my favorite. That smell of spring in the air. We're about to have that. Is today the first day of spring? Is it? Or is it tomorrow? It's this week, right? I can't Google it because you're all on my phone. Can't Google it. Someone tell me, is today the first day of spring? If it is, well, either way, this is a nice springtime painting. I'll add some flowers. Thank you, Kate. I appreciate that. Oh, Equinox was yesterday. Thanks, Allie. All right, my friends, how we doing? All right. I think we should all have a nice smooth blue background by now, right? Not a cloud in the sky. Not a cloud in the sky. Not yet. If you want to add clouds later, you can totally add clouds, okay? We're going to clean off. Oh, thank you, everyone. I totally missed it yesterday. Okay. Thank you, everyone. I appreciate you. Sorry, we are late. Oh, don't be worried. Don't be sad. Just do some light blue on the top stuff. All right, my friends, we're going to take our cups. We're going to take our brushes. Make sure those cups are on the table. We're going to hold them on the table. We're going to swirl, 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 okay? Swirl, swirl, swirl. And then you can squeeze that extra water back into the cup. All right, let me do it on camera so you guys can see. Squeeze the water. Squeeze it back in the cup, all right? I'm feeling pretty proud that we're reducing on using paper towels because of this, because I bet a lot of you guys, when you paint at home, you use paper towels. Don't use them. You get wet paint on the paper towels, and then you drop it on the floor, and then you get wet paint on the floor, and that ain't cute, right? You know that ain't cute. All right, let's go to the next step, my friends. So we're going to take our big brush that's clean and dry, take a glob of blue, we're going to paint almost all, you know what? No, let's just paint right up to the light blue. We'll do this blue, okay? We'll do this whole thing dark blue, okay? These look good. You know what? We won't make this specifically Newport. I'm gonna make this so it's like wherever you want it to be, all right? I think we've got a lot of people from all over the country, maybe even the world. I've seen some people from Europe, all different countries on here. It's really, really cool. I think that's really neat. Make sure you hit that share button, my friends, because you know I can read if you're a sharer or not. And that makes me sad if you're not sharing. So share that page. All right. I'll go to the next step once I see we've got like 100 new shares. Go ahead. Just hit share. Just hit it. Share. Share. All right, my friends. We're going to take our big brushes. We're going to clean them off, okay? So let's take our cups. Make sure we're holding them on the tables, please. Swirl, swirl, swirl. Hi, Tabitha. Okay, swirl, swirl, swirl. Tap at the bottom. We can squeeze the extra water back into the cup. You know, I'm going to tell you something. You rarely see me with, like, a mug. Normally, you see me with a seltzer bottle. I have tons of reusable bottles, but I just have this today. I'm going to tell you why I never have a cup. I don't know if you guys have food and snacks right now. You don't need them. You can have a little drink. I would recommend using a drink cup that is totally different than your pink cup, because I just went like this to pick up my coffee. Especially you guys, because you know I'm tacky and I love gold and bling. Come on. Pink cup, coffee cup, pink cup, coffee cup, pink cup. That is not smart. Come on. Not smart at all, Killian. All right, take your big brush, put it down on the table. All right, whip your little brush out of your hair. All right, what we're gonna do is we're gonna make some green, all right? So take a dab of blue and mix it on the side of your yellow. Why the side of your yellow? Because you know why? When you mix it on the side, kids, you're not wasting all of the yellow. All right, so see how just making a little bit of your yellow green. And then when we clean our brushes, you've got all that clean yellow. It's awesome. All right. So we're just going to use the side of our yellow and make a beautiful green. Are you guys having fun? Are you feeling proud? I'm feeling proud. Because you guys are so cute too. I am loving the pictures you guys are all sending me. They are like, if you're having a bad day for the rest of your life, you can come on Mermaid Masterpieces, click on the album that I've been posting all your pictures of, these cheesy, happy kids that are feeling so proud. Like, I can feel how proud you are in those pictures. It is awesome. You guys keep it up, all right? Keep sending me those pictures. Keep taking awesome pictures during the painting too. I love them. And I extra like it when I look good in the background on them all. Here, go ahead. Take a picture with your kids with me like this. I'm just kidding. No, I'm not. I'm not. You know I'm not kidding. If you know me, and I feel like you guys all know me now, we're all friends. I'm not kidding. That's the problem. Tonight for the adult party, I might wear my special occasion necklace. You think these ones are crazy? Woo! All right, guys. So what we're going to do is we're going to take this green, and we're just going to go all the way across the horizon. All right? Remember, we're going to do these little dabs. All right, just like how we painted Jamestown, but this is daytime. So we're gonna go all the way across the horizon, okay? Some of these little dots are higher, some are lower. See how this light blue and dark blue, it's not like a perfect line? This green is gonna cover that up. It's gonna make it look perfect. All right, we've got all these different little tips and tricks when you're an artist. Do you guys have any good artist tips for me? I am always learning and I'm always loving new tips. So tell me, I want to know. All right. All the way across, just a bunch of little dabs. Okay. Some higher, some lower. Okay. Cause these are trees, bushes, everything. So some of these trees are higher than others. All right. We got to make this look good. So I'm going to sell these so I can go on a nice trip. All of our paintings are going to be sold and I'm going to go on a nice trip to Disney World. I'm just kidding. I am joking about that. You keep your painting. They're going to be worth a lot of money because I'm going to be famous. We all know this. And those paintings, it's going to be like, oh my gosh, that painting's from that first week Becky did Facebook Live 2020 in March of 2020. That's worth a lot of money. Let me buy it for like 10 million. And these, you're going to be like, yeah, take my painting for 10 million. I'll just make a print of it, hang it up in the, over my, your parents or whoever you live with can hang it right over the mantle and it, you know, have lights shining on all your paintings just because it's like kind of a shrine of your paintings. That's how it should be. Sorry, parents. Anyway, yeah, you guys, let's do this. Make these awesome paintings. Try your hardest. And I want to say, well, I'll tell you in a second. Do we all have those little dabs?
All right, what we're gonna do now is we're gonna take a little bit more blue, take like a glob of blue, and we're gonna make a darker green now. Darker green. You know what? Let me see. You can even do like a tiny dab of red in it. Okay, this is gonna make it like a nice, like rich green. Okay, so I put a little tiny, like I'm saying a tiny dab of red, all right, to make like a cool darker green. And what you're gonna do is just kind of go, you know, over this green. Don't cover everything. Just kind of, this is like adding little highlights, okay? So just kind of do dabs of this darker green across your light green and see how it's kind of starting it to give it like a little bit of dimension. You can make some of these darker greens higher too. These dabs all the way across. How many of you guys are going dab, dab? Every time I say dab, dab. Listen, sometimes kids tell me, that's old, you don't do that anymore. Guess what, dab. I'll do it, dab, forever. I do not even care, because I'm cool. All right, are you cool? I'm cool, you're cool if you're watching me. I think the ultimate cool thing to do at 1 o'clock Eastern on any day of the week is paint with me. Duh, you guys are cool, I'm cool. Let's, you know, let's all be cool together. Dab. All right, we're gonna go all the way across with this. All right, how we feeling, my friends? Oh, this looks good. All the way across. Okay, see this dark blue down here? We're gonna leave it completely blank. You guys can add whatever you want to that. You wanna add some waves, you wanna add, what else can we add? We can add, you guys wanna add a little light blue to it, just to give it a little something, something. All right, clean off your little brush. All right, make sure we're holding our cups. Hold your cups. You know no one's ever seen this painting before, except me in my head. Squeeze your brush, get all that excess water out. Okay, what we're gonna do, we're gonna take a little bit of blue and mix it with a little bit of your white. Okay, just a little bit of blue and a little bit of white, because guess what, we're making a nice light blue and I want you guys to barely touching your canvas. Just do a bunch of little, barely touching your canvas, back and forth with this light blue, all right? Barely touching your canvas. We're just giving it a little tiny bit of, you know, a little flavor, okay? We'll say that. So just barely touching your canvas, just kind of flick your brush back and forth, all right? Don't think too hard about it. Just give, oh, I just got green all in mine. Don't pay attention to that. I'm not mad about that green though. That can stay there, right? You guys can add a little green if yours, you know, this is your masterpiece. You do whatever you want. When we're done, you might want to paint like motorboats going across, sailboats, whatever you want. People swimming, kayaking, dogs swimming, mermaids swimming. Who swims in your water? This is your masterpiece. You do whatever you want. That's a reminder, adults, this is their masterpiece. Let them do what they want. You guys are doing really good. All right, now that we've all got, here, let me just add a little bit of blue to this. This looks good. My painting looks good. I look good. I look blazing. My painting's blazing. How do you feel? Are you blazing? Is your painting blazing? I love it. I love it, I love it. All right, we're all doing awesome. We're gonna do one more little step and then we're gonna get into the main attraction. You know, I always like to do a good background and then the main attraction on top. Make sure you're hitting that share button for me, please. Go ahead, share that. Okay. You guys are doing so good. Okay. Now we're gonna clean off our, you know, we don't have to clean off our little brushes. We're going to take our little brushes, probably have a little blue on them left. I am not mad about it. We're going to take a little bit of red and mix it with some of the white on the side. Can you see that? That's me really close. Can you see we're going to make just like a little bit? See, that's like a really pretty rosy pink. And because there was a little bit of blue on it still, that's what made it like rosy like that. Looks cool. Cool. Hi, Mom. Hope you're having a good day. All right. So we're going to take our little brushes and all along this green, we're going to do little tiny dabs of pink all over the place. You know, maybe even just mainly towards the bottom. So it'll be like, these are like pink hydrangea bushes lining the ocean. Can you imagine? Oh, that looks so pretty. I love the color of like little flowers. If you want to add yellow instead to do maybe daffodils, you can do that instead. Or you can do both. It's up to you. I love flowers. I love nature. I love how flowers look. So pretty. You want to know a fun fact about me? I'm not very good at drawing real flowers. I should practice that with you guys, shouldn't I? I think it's because I don't do them. You know what I'm saying? I'm more of like a big abstract landscape type of gal. Or mermaid tail. All right, we're adding pink all the way across these little pink dabs. Can you guys see it? Little tiny pink. You see? Doesn't this look like if you're like at, I don't know, one end of First Beach and you're looking across, this looks like Cliff Walk or something. Isn't that nice? Love it. Love it. All right. There we go. Many or as little, these little tiny baby flowers as you want. Okay? Yes! You guys are doing awesome. All right, clean off your little brush. Go ahead, keep doing that for a second. I'll be right back. I'm getting warm. I'm gonna put my jacket away. Right. Go ahead, you guys are doing awesome. I love it. How we feeling? Guys, just a reminder, tonight at 6 p.m. we've got another paint party for you. And at 9:30 we've got an adults only dictionary reading paint party. We're gonna read about anchors. We'll read about anchors, okay? Again, all of these are always free, but I do have a tip jar. It's on paper, it's pinned to the top of this page or the bottom or however. I don't know what it looks like for you, but it's pinned. All right. PayPal, Bexta, or Venmo at Mermaid Masterpieces. Thank you guys so much. But it is free, so whatever you want. All right. Are we ready for the main attraction? Hot air balloon. I'm excited. Are you? All right, let's take our. How's this blue up here? Is it feeling pretty dry? Carefully touch the top. Yeah, it's pretty dry. The reason I did the sky first, now this is a good tip for you when you're at home painting without me. I did the sky first because we're gonna paint over the sky, so I wanted it to dry a little bit so that when we paint our hot air balloons, the light blue is not coming through. You know what I'm saying? Because you know when you layer paint and then like we're gonna put black over, I guarantee you when we do a little black, some of that light blue is going to pop through. That's okay because we can just go back over. But I felt like if we did the top part first and then we did down here just for like the little underwater or like the water area, which I think is beautiful. You shared. Thank you. You have a Starbucks mug with Swarovski crystals. Oh, that sounds really nice, Jennifer. I love that. All right. Anyways. I got a price tag. Where? Hold on.
Gretchen said.
At the bottom of what?
Where is the price tag?
Hey. We all get price tag. Where's the price tag, Gretchen? On my shirt? I don't even. Listen. I don't care. We cute. You're proud? I'm so glad. Who else is feeling proud right now? I want to know. We have 214 people. That was my first room number in college. 214. All right. I just wanted to wait a minute for everyone to catch up. Let's go to the next step. Okay, clean off your little brushes. Make sure they're clean and dry. Okay. Now, what we're going to do, take your big brush, close your eyes if you're nervous. We're going to pick a spot wherever you want. We're going to do a great big shape like this, almost like a teardrop, okay? But the bottom's not going to be pointy. We're going to do a little line at the bottom. Okay, so do an upside down teardrop or an almond, okay? But with a line at the bottom instead of a point. Okay, you guys are all doing awesome. Okay, you guys are doing so good. So good, so good. Oh my goodness. Tabitha, I am so sorry. You know what, Tabitha? Tabitha, just for you next week, I promise you we will do the fishbowl. And that's in honor of your fish. All right? We'll do that next week. Remind me. All right, my friends. Now that we've all got that initial teardrop, we're going to just kind of go off to the side and add just a little bit over here and swoop it down and add a little bit to this line, okay? So we're just going to kind of swoop around. This is like a big, long C on the side. All right, and then we're going to add to that line. You guys got this. Don't freak out. You guys totally got this. I have faith in all of you. All right, and then we're going to kind of do the same thing. We're going to do a backward. Well, actually, no, this is a right side C for you guys. I forgot. It's backwards for you from what I'm actually doing. All right, so this is like a C, and we're just going to connect this over here. And then we're going to just do a square underneath, kind of like whatever kind of square you want. Mine's kind of a wide square. And we're going to do some lines connecting it. Okay. Now again, I mean, because when do you ever just see one hot air balloon? Let's do a couple. If you want, I'm going to do a couple. Now, a cool thing about perspective is I'm gonna do one up here and it's gonna be smaller, and watch how it looks like it's further away. You can tell it's further away and not just a smaller hot air balloon. All right, so I'm gonna do another one up here. This upside down almond, okay. Add this little thing on the side. This is a backward C. This is a regular C. Okay. And then the square is going to be smaller. And then we'll add little boop, 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 boop. All right. Even smaller still, I'll do another almond down here. Add to it. Add to it. And then we'll do a square right underneath. Okay, see how this one looks the furthest away? This one looks a little further, and this one's the closest one. Should we do one? I think that's enough. I'm going to do just three. You guys can do as many as you want, all right? This is your masterpiece, right? Right. Oh, you guys are doing awesome. Everyone is awesome. Everyone's cool when they're part of a team. Everyone is awesome. When it's you and it's me. Is that how it goes? I think I just remade it. Remix. 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 Point your brush at me once you've got your hot air balloons. Point it. Let's see. You guys are doing so good. Raise your hand if you're proud. Put your hands up if you're proud. Go ahead. Go ahead. Do a little dance. Are you guys listening to music? Okay. Okay. So, the bottom of these little baskets, I feel like, are generally wicker. Do you guys know what color wicker is? I'd say that it's like, I'm gonna be real with you. I've never been on a hot air balloon. I'm dying to go on one. How cool would that be? To go take pictures. I don't know if you guys know this about me, but I'm a novice photographer. I love photography. It's my favorite thing to do. And I always take pictures wherever I go. Can you imagine me on a hot air balloon taking pictures? I would lose my mind. I would have to be there all day. You are blazing like fire. I love that, Eliza. Is it Alyssa or Alette? I'm sorry, I'm not a good pronouncer. Simone and Stella, what up? Hi, ladies and gentlemen. All right. So, now that we all have our shapes, and we all did the background, now it's time for the fun part. All right, quickly, I'm gonna teach you guys how to do brown, okay? So we're gonna clean off our little brushes because we've got a little black on them. Squeeze the extra water back out into the cup. Now, before we color these bad boys in, let's go over a few things. First, we'll make brown. Do we remember how to do that from the other day? Take a little bit of red, okay? Swirl, swirl, swirl with the yellow. And that makes, what's that making, my friends? Beautiful orange. Oh gosh, I love mixing colors, it's my favorite. All right, now that we've got that orange though, how would we make it brown? Add a little bit more red. How do we make it brown? You guys telling me? What do I do? A little dab of blue. Mix it right in with the orange, and that makes a beautiful, actually you can't even see it because it's on the plate, that has like brown tones, but look. How you make a nice brown orange with a little dab of blue. Magic, right? Okay, so let's take that brown. We're gonna color in our wicker little hot air balloons. Now, if you want your hot air balloon to not be brown, you guys can do whatever color baskets you want, because this is your what? It's your masterpiece. Yay, you guys got this. All right, now that we've all got this that is such a beautiful brown. Now that we've all got that, let's clean off our little brushes. Swirl, 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 make sure our cups are on the table. Okay. Okay, so now what we're gonna do, I'm gonna go over how to make a couple colors with you. Now, do we remember how to make pink? Take some red and mix it with some white. Now, before when I made this like purpley pink, what did I do differently? See how it's a little bit different, this one? This one has a little dab of blue in it, this other one right here. Okay, and then to make orange, how do we do that? Do we remember? Take a little bit of red, mix it with a lot of yellow. To make orange. Now, how would we make green? Are you guys wondering why I'm going over colors? Because we're about to color in these hot air balloons, and have you ever seen a hot air balloon? They are super vibrant. We want these beautiful colored hot air balloons soaring through the sky. Now, this is one of my favorite kind of paintings because guess what? You guys are gonna decide how to color in your hot air balloon. I'm not telling you what colors. This is your masterpiece. So whatever you want, you could write your name on your hot air balloon, stars, streaks of color, rainbows, raindrops, whales, dolphins, mermaids, whatever you want. You could do a boat, you could do hearts. You guys have the best imaginations, way better than mine. You guys decide what you wanna do. Now we've got red, yellow, orange, green, blue, purple, and pink. How do we make green? Mix a little bit of blue with a little bit of yellow. Remember, we made that before. So you guys have every color. This is why I tell you, you guys only need red, blue, yellow, yellow, white, and black. Because I'll show you how to make every color you want to know. We don't need to buy colors. We just need the primary colors. All right, so let's get to it. Right, my friends? I'm going to just go for it. Now, the blue should be pretty dry. However, see, I'm seeing blue kind of pop through my orange. So whatever colors you decide to do, if you're seeing blue come through, make sure you just add a little bit more of that color, okay? You guys got this. I'm making a rainbowy one, but you guys can do whatever you want, okay? These are gonna look awesome. Everything is awesome. Everything is cool when you're part of a team. I think I'm making that part up. I don't have kids, so I don't hear all these. Actually, I probably do hear all the songs just as much as regular adults with kids, because this is what I do for a living. So the kids, I play a lot of kids bop and stuff. That's just how we do it. I wish Kids Bop would sponsor me in this so that I could play Kids Bop while we're doing this. How cool would that be? That would be amazing. All right. How are you guys doing? Does anyone have any cool ideas that they're doing right now on their hot air balloons? All right. Again, make sure your whatever colors you're doing, if the blue is popping through, just add a little bit more, because we want these to, see how this is really popping in the middle of the sky? I love it. This looks cool. Now, do you guys remember yesterday when I was talking about blending? About how, so see how my yellow and orange are a little blended, but my red and orange are not? So what I'm gonna do is take a little red and orange and just kind of make dabs back and forth so that they kind of, you know, just blend together. Dabs back and forth. Dabs back and forth. Just so it kind of melts together, because we want this to look awesome. I like to try my best, and I recommend that you guys always try your best too, because that's, I always feel really proud if I try my best. And then when you try your best and if it comes out awesome, that is the best feeling in the whole world. And if you don't love how it comes out, because let's face it, we all do things that we don't love how it comes out with our art, with anything in life. But you know what? If you don't love how it comes out, keep trying. Or you can just start over again, all right? Because why not? You know, you have this video, you can do it again. Why not? And I guarantee you, if you tried it again and because you didn't love it the first time, you'll do better the second time. Practice makes perfect. But I'm pretty sure that none of you guys need to do it again, because I feel like you guys are really, you know, you're listening, right? You're listening to me. You're doing the steps together. It's awesome. We're doing really good. We're doing really well, I guess I should say. I think, is that the proper way to say it? We're having fun. We're all cool. Let's see. Look at this. I love rainbows. I think they're just so pretty. I'm just dabbing these colors on so the blue doesn't come through. I cannot wait to see what type of masterpieces you kids have come up with, and adults, of course. To blend this yellow and green, I'm just doing a little bit of the back and forth. So the yellow kind of melds into the green. Melds, whatever. There we go. And this looks cool. You guys feeling proud? I'm feeling proud. All right. You guys are doing so good. I'm so proud of each and every one of you guys for coming to hang out with me today. when there's anything you could have been doing instead. This is great. Have you guys been telling your friends to come paint with me? I think you should, right? Okay. Now, my friends, once you're done coloring in your hot air balloon, you're all done. And you are welcome to, I mean, obviously you're welcome to leave at any time. But once you've colored it in, make sure we're taking pictures and sending them to me, okay? I want to see how these come out. Don't forget to come back tonight at 6 o'clock. And don't forget, adults, tonight we're going to be doing adults only anchor class, all right? Because you're all the anchor. You've all been doing so awesome. And you deserve a little night to yourself, right? Make sure you invite all your friends. You guys can go FaceTime. I will recommend, see how I just got a little bit of blue on that black? Once you're all done with your hot air balloon, I would recommend to just kind of go back over the black and make sure everything kind of is in the lines and pops. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm a perfectionist. I like my paintings to look good. How about you? Do you love your paintings to come out nice? I think we all do. I think that's part of life, right? We want to do our best and be proud of ourselves. But like I said, if it doesn't come out like how you imagine in your head, you got to just keep trying and working, and eventually it's going to look like what you imagine in your head. Oh, that looks cool. Look at that. I love mine. Do you love yours? I'm going to do this whole side purple. All right, guys, if you are logging off because you're all done, I do want to say thank you one more time. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. As always, this is free, but I do have a tip jar tipped. I have a tip jar tipped. I have a tip jar pinned. It is, what is it? It's PayPal slash Bexta, B-E-X-D-A, my street name. Don't feel obligated, though, obviously. I also have Venmo / Mermaid Masterpieces or at Mermaid Masterpieces, however that works. Thank you guys so much. Tell all your friends. I want to spread this pot of positive energy to everyone, all right? Don't you? All right. Keep going, guys. You got this. I just wanted to say bye to people that need to log off because they're like, okay, we're done painting, Bexta. You know you guys can call me Bexta, right? That's my street name. My book is called Neat Little Bexta, and it's about me as a kid. Who's seen my book? Who has my book? Did you know I'm working on another book as I'm currently hunting for a publisher for my first book? That no one told me that writing and illustrating a book, the hardest part would be finding a publisher to work with you. Here's my thing. Look at this. That's beautiful. That is the most beautiful book there is. Here's my favorite page in the book. Look at that. That is unbelievable. Oops, I just got paint in it. Love it. All right, you guys are doing awesome. Okay. You guys can color these however you want. I cannot wait to see what your imaginations came up with, my friends. You guys are all so cool, and you're all making my week so much fun. I hope I'm making your week fun too. If you want to add little people in here, you can, because obviously someone's gonna fly it, right? Right? These look really nice. You guys are awesome artists too. Who's realizing that they're like a really good artist? Because I'm noticing that you guys are all really good. You're all like professionals. I said this yesterday, soon I'm gonna be out of a job. Unless you guys wanna come work for me when you're 18. You guys can all apply Mermaid Masterpieces. All right? Oh, someone gave me a really good idea about kids' birthday parties in the next couple weeks. If your birthday party had to get canceled and you want to have a birthday party, you could invite all your friends to go Facebook Live, and we could do a private Facebook Live birthday party for you. How fun is that? Moms, dads, whoever, hit me up if you're interested, all right? If you want to do your own private, of course, that would not be free. Just letting you know. Sorry. This is my job. This is my livelihood. I thought that would be a really cool idea. Someone said that to me earlier. I was already thinking it, but I wasn't. I was thinking in the future. I wasn't really thinking of it already. But I think right now that would be really cool. So, it's up to you. Hit me up. All your friends can join in. How cool is that? All right, look at this. It's awesome. Who's having a good time? Who's having a good time? I am. I love this. This is cool. All right, I'm almost done. Are you almost done? All right, adults, make sure you're taking pictures and sending them to me. I cannot wait to see them. All right, kids, you can take pictures of adults painting with you too. All right, it's up to you. Well, if you have a camera with you, I guess. All right. I'm gonna clean off my brush for once in my life. You know, I'm not a big brush cleaner. All right, we'll do this one. Yellow. And green. You know what else? If you guys want, this is only if you want. Actually, I already told you guys, go ahead and add whatever you want in this water. Whatever you guys want. But also, if you want, we could take a little black and mix it with that darker green you had and add some of that like black into these bushes down here. I feel like we need a little bit of a darker. All right, just don't go crazy with it, but some darker green. So just add a little bit of black to that green and just add a couple of dabs along. You don't have to do a ton, but I just think it's more realistic looking if it's there, if we have another shade of dark green. So take a little bit of black and mix it in with your green. All right, see how that looks? I like that. Adds it one more layer of dimension to it. All right, because trees are obviously all different and they've got all sorts of shapes and lights and I don't know. You know what I'm saying? I like that better. I think it adds a little something. All right, my friends, this is mine. I'm done. Thank you guys so much. Again, this is always free. Come back at 6 p.m. Well, it's always free during the next couple weeks. 6 p.m. and 9:30 p.m. tonight. Free. I do have a tip jar. It's under the PayPal. Thank you guys so much for joining me. You guys are all awesome. Take pictures. Tag me. Post it on Mermaid Masterpieces and have an awesome day. I'll see you at 6.